But now I want to send things over to my colleague, Stefan Holt. He's in Palm Beach Gardens this morning at a memorial with more reactions. Stefan?
Yeah, Tori, this is the memorial on North Lake Boulevard in Palm Beach Gardens. Of course, the death of Osama bin Laden could never fill the gap that's still in the New York City skyline, nor will it bring back the nearly 3,000 people that were killed in New York City, in Washington, and in Pennsylvania. Their names are etched on these glass walls here behind me. But there is a lot of significance to this death. And as you mentioned, folks are just waking up to this news. Some have already heard about this, and they're just trying to absorb all of this and take in this historic event. As I mentioned, we're here along North Lake Boulevard at this memorial that features a 35-foot-tall section of the South Tower of the World Trade Center. And this memorial on North Lake Boulevard, many folks came out last night to pause, remember those who lost their lives, but also to recognize a decade-long manhunt for the mastermind of one of America's darkest days.
It's been a long time coming, I think, and it's something that's a little bit of closure. You know, it may not be much in the grand scheme of things, but it's a little bit of closure, I think, and it makes us all feel a little better.
I saw everybody at the White House. I was coming by Publix, and I knew this was a piece from 9/11, and brought back memories of some friends, and I figured I'd stop, take some pictures, and remember where I was when bin Laden was shot, taken down, and the president told us. So, I don't know, a little sentimental value.
A little sentimental value, a little bit of closure, possibly. As you mentioned, Tori, some folks just waking up to this news. Others, they've heard about this from last night, and right now they're just trying to soak it all in. And just like on September 11, 2001, folks remembering where they were, what they were doing when they got the word that Osama bin Laden had been killed. The sun is just starting to come up here in Palm Beach Gardens. We anticipate more folks will start to come out here later on in the day. That's the latest from here, reporting live in Palm Beach Gardens this morning. I'm Stefan Holt, WPBF 25 News.
And I think it's telling that after all these years, 10 years later, it happens, and you have remnants of 9/11 that are throughout the country now at memorials like that at Palm Beach Gardens that people can now go to and remember that day on this momentous day that Osama bin Laden, the man behind it, has now been killed.